This is upside down. I need to.
It is.
There we go.
Also, yeah, the height is not caught.
There's a glare.
Yeah, it's from your light.
So I'm doing a sock advent calendar. Sarah's so graciously letting me do one because I like to open things. This is 12 days of socks. I did one other one with Sarah. It was the Pixar one, I think. Pixar?
Yeah, but that was not filmed. That was just for funsies.
Yeah, we did do it though.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah. So, fun fact about the sock blind boxes. They are not blind boxes. These patterns are what you're getting. But it's still fun to open. So, and it is in order, but screw that. I'm going out of order. So we'll start over here.
No, yours is in order. Mine's out of order.
Mine's in order. Huh. I'm going to go out of order, though, because I can. Oh, my God.
I mean, mine has a sense of order, but it's odds on top and evens on the bottom. What day was that meant to be?
One.
Well, you weren't going in order.
I'm not going in order completely.
Oh, my goodness. You're going to struggle.
Oh. Okay, so even though they are in order, it's a mystery as to what's going to be in what box.
Hmm.
Because these were the ones that are pictured for day 5.
Ah, so still a mystery. Oh no, they have
gotta break
things.
That thing because it's folded weird. But, they're little gingerbread mans.
Hmm.
I'm not going to lie, this gingerbread man looks like he's seen some crap.
Oh no.
Look at his face.
Oh. He's either seen some crap or he hasn't slept in a week.
Yeah, he's a little bit scary.
Who's gonna get that?
I don't know.
Is it gonna be Ashley?
Are you calling Ashley scary?
She can't be.
She's terrifying.
She's tiny but intimidating.
No hate. We love Ashley, but she could be scary.
I said
no, it could be Carol. Carol's a scary lady.
I told Mom that I didn't want to talk to Pastor because even though he's tiny, he's intimidating. And I guess Tiffany, not you, the other Tiffany, clearly, uh-huh. was like, seriously? That guy?
That, for reference, is his wife, just so y'all know.
Yeah, she found that hilarious that I found him intimidating.
But yeah, so, who knows? It'll go to one of them.
I find all of those intimidating.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we'll beat somebody up, no problem. Poor Jackie.
for reference, we did not beat up Jackie. Jackie lost a fight to gravity.
Yeah. Anyway, okay, number 2. It's got a flamingo picture. We'll see what's inside. Dear Lord.
I don't know these.
They don't want to break, and then they rip like this.
Oh, no.
Okay. 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 Ah!
This kind of sounds like you're cracking your knuckles.
Dear Lord. Okay. I love this pink color around the
too bad like, you're not getting edges. Any of those socks.
This is a Christmas Volkswagen.
Hmm.
Like with the peace signs. And it's pink and it's got a Christmas tree on it.
I'm guessing that's going to end up going to someone that we don't know all that well.
Okay. Number 3 has smiley faces on it.
Yeah. Are you going to say that about all of them?
Yes, because they're going to fight me on all of them. I'm just going to.
Start tearing it. I don't need to keep the box.
This one is just straight up a ball.
Hmm.
Okay.
That's
okay,
Santa.
This one is Santa wearing some groovy sunglasses.
Oh my goodness, he's so fabulous.
I yeah. Alright, day 4.
It's pink.
Yeah. Is.
Oh, that one's actually kind of accurate. Just the wrong color.
Candy cane plaid.
Hmm.
Day 5 was supposed to be. Said that it was these ones. So we'll see what it actually is.
You watch it be the other one, the pink pair. Nope.
It is.
Smiling.
smiley emojis with the Santa hat.
Goodness, they're so cute.
Which was number 3 on the box.
They have no right being that cute.
Okay, this one is really cute. It's got an owl on it.
It's also already opened. So good luck, you don't have to hide that one.
Okay. This one is Ho 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 Disco. It's Ho Ho Ho, but like the O's are different. So one is a disco ball, one is a magic 8-ball or a 8-pool ball, and the other is a smiley face. So it's like groovy ho ho ho. That was number 12 on the box.
Who's gonna get those, I wonder?
Who knows? I like this one too. It's like a snowman out of disco balls with different colors.
Why are these so groovy?
Okay, this one. I don't know if people are in our church are gonna want these ones.
I'll give them to the new people.
Okay. This one has groovy flowers, peace signs, and Santa hats. And this one was,
I don't think that was
not on the box.
No.
So, the closest one to it is this one, but not on the box. So that goes in its own pile.
Out of the box. Out of the box.
All right, number 8. Looks like it's going to be number 2 on the box.
No, I think it was actually in the right
one. Oh, no, that was the one that I just showed you. So number 8 was number 8.
That's shocking.
It's snowflakes and magic 8-balls.
Is that the pile of ones that you don't think that people are going to actually want?
I mean, maybe. All right, this one I might have to fight Sarah over if it's actually in the box.
Oh.
It's a Christmas dino.
Oh, no.
But we'll see if it shows up. If it does, I'll give you a pair of socks to replace it. They're clean, don't worry.
Don't worry, she has like a million and one socks.
This one's nice. This is just the standard candy canes. Like, kind of looks like bacon.
Why would you say that?
Am I wrong?
No! Who's gonna get the bacon socks?
Ashley, she could use a sandwich.
Yeah, she's so skinny, that poor girl. Again, we're not...
we're not bashing. We're just, no. You know?
Ashley's a really good friend.
She's just teeny tiny.
Oh my goodness, she's also younger than us too, by the way.
Alright, this is a nice pair too.
Yeah.
This one actually might be the...
Nope,
it's just white snowflakes.
We like that. We like normal. We like
boring. So it needs a little help.
That ain't my problem.
All right.
Surfing Santa.
Error.
Oh, no. You're going to have to
get Christmas Dino!
I wasn't even going to make her a box, but now I think I'm going to have to... Fine, I'll put the cat socks in.
Why is Christmas Dino so hard to open? Like him.
She literally just gave me a pair of Christmassy cat and dog socks.
I did, so they can replace it. But not only that, but like it's this really nice blue color and it's got pink accents, so like obviously they're mine now.
Alright, open up the last one, you brat.
Okay. Can we just appreciate this box?
It fought you so much.
I won.
You did. I don't think you left it a choice.
Alright, so we did get the Christmas flamingo.
That's good. Oh, we didn't get Santa, though. Surfing Santa.
Or the disco snowman.
That's okay, I guess.
But this flamingo is wearing a scarf and has antlers.
That one's gonna probably go to... I was going to say Tina, but I think there's a penguin one in the other one, and she really likes penguins. Though I'm pretty sure she also calls penguins penguins as well.
I think we all call penguins penguins because of Maggie and flamingos because of Pittsburgh Dad. Yeah. Shout out to him.
All right.
Is this two separate videos or one?
Yeah, it's gonna go on one, but I might have to pause it due to time.
Fair enough. Okay, bye. I don't care, I'll wear them all year long. Do you like my song?
They didn't catch all of your song. They didn't catch the first line.
Christmas dinos, they go in the bin. I wear them all year long.
She's very excited to get Christmas dinos. All right, so my box has seen better days. It's a bit janky, but that's okay.
I'm sure
okay.
It'll see even better days by the end of it.
Mine has it sort of in order, except for the odds are on top, evens are on the bottom.
I think part of the issue is they made the holes way too small to get the socks out.
I already have an injury, if you couldn't tell.
Oh, they even put yours in plastic.
I know, mine is gonna hate me. So here's Ding One, which technically should, I think, be like an elf. They're all like this. Oh no. It's just plaid. We like plaid socks. Mm-hmm. Plaid socks are great.
I have plaid socks.
You do.
I have the old plaid socks.
So day two. Should have been a snowman. I'm already losing parts of things. And it looks like it's going to be polka dots. Yes, it's polka dots.
Yours are far more basic. That's probably a good thing.
Yeah. We were literally just debating on how many of those from the other one that we're going to be able to actually give away. We settled on pretty much all of them but two.
Because church people can be funny.
Yeah. Though we settled on the two possible ones that might have slight issues to go to the newer people because I don't think they'll care. Day three. I'm just...
Yep.
I'm letting this...
Yep. The sound effects are necessary.
You didn't have plastic to deal with, I don't think.
No, but I still struggled. Oh, my.
It's snowmen.
Snowmen is good.
Yeah, we have so many people that love snowmen in that
building. I like the color. It's kind of like denim.
Yeah. We thought it was the penguin one.
I was going to say Maggie needs it.
This should have been day two, technically.
Hmm? You need to flip your socks around.
Yeah, well, the socks really aren't in view at the minute.
No, so you can lay it down easier.
Today, this one I think is the penguin one. Yeah, it's penguins. Maggie!
Of course Maggie's giving you the trouble.
Maggie! Again, we love these people.
Yes, this is how we... This is how we love each other.
So, Maggie was technically day four, though. On the box, she should have been day eight.
Maggie loves penguins, she by does. The way, so she will default get those.
She's pretty much the only one outside of the two possible weird ones that are going to get dedicated people. Okay.
Weird socks, not weird people.
I mean, all of us are weird.
Very.
So, this one is Coco. Yeah.
Hmm? She's just smothering socks over here.
Yeah, it's on the roll. So day six just went rolling.
She just rolled with it.
I did. I think this is a reindeer.
I think it's an owl.
It is an owl.
It's day nine on the box.
Ah, cute. Day seven. Oh no. We're just gonna roll them now, I think. Rolling them's gonna be easier for me. What are you doing? Are you getting scissors? It's fine, I'll roll them. It's fine. Rolling is, it's cool. It's cool. It's trees. This was day four originally. Day eight. I'll use the stupid scissors you brought them over.
She cuts the wrong one.
I cut the right one. I cut
the right. Should have cut the sideways one.
You want to get cut?
See, she is over here threatening my life after I offered her my apartment to make videos in.
Gingerbread man, these ones don't look like they've seen crap.
the other one saw what happened to his friends after they were baked.
Mm.
Day 9. Oh no, I think I...
Snip.
Fine. Snip. Day 9.
Isn't that so much easier?
Day 9 is lost to the void. Day 10.
She threw a sock at me!
I did. Day 10.
Girl, I don't know where your sock went.
I don't know either. It's fine. We'll never know what day 9 was. The North Pole! I didn't think it would roll that far. Day 9.
It's a moose!
It's the moose reindeer thing from day 1. I think. So we're on the last two. You're so needy!
Please, I can't breathe!
That seems like a you problem. Day 11.
It's another pad.
And last but not least, day 12. Is the polar bear. The polar bear was actually on the right day. So I only had two that was on the correct ones. The only ones that I don't think I got in this whole set was like the gingerbread house. But I'm okay with that. I like that. These ones are definitely going to go over a lot easier than the other ones will.
Yeah.
But pile 1 versus pile 2.
And I know.
Yep. So, like I said, these ones will still find a home, just not with people at the church, because I don't think they're going to want these guys. Oh, you'll probably see those again for Operation Christmas Child. Lots and lots of socks. I'm glad that they still kind of have that plastic thing on them, because it's going to make my life so much easier keeping track of what goes with what. Mm-hmm. So whenever I inevitably make these into the boxes, it's going to be fine. Woo!
Woo.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas. You were saying? I'm pretty sure it only caught like the last two words of that.
I said Merry Christmas.
And I told her, oh, I hit the button. I didn't think you were going to say anything, so it didn't catch it.
I said it's fine. I live in a constant state of crisis.
Go enjoy your socks.
Okay.